beautiful people, this is your boy Kevin back in with another video. First of all, I hope everyone's doing good and thank you for being here. Today, I got something very interesting for you guys. So if you guys can see, there's a box, there's a phone. So what this is here, guys, this is a phone cooling system. They make cooling system for phones now, guys. So if you're a gamer and your phone heats up a lot and you wanna cool your phone down and still play your game, this thing can do that. And if you have a phone problem, your phone heats up a lot and you want to cool it down, this thing can do that. And the cost of this, guys, is only $18. I mean, Canada cost me $18 to get it here, but this thing could be more expensive or cheaper the country that you're at. And the cheapest place you can find this, it is on AliExpress. So what we're going to do today, guys, we're going to unbox this. We're going to see actually does it even work or not. This is the first time I'm using one of these. I never used one of these, guys, before. And it's going to be my first experiment on this. So before we start this video, guys, don't forget to press that subscribe button. So make sure you press that bell. So every time I make a new video, it reminds you guys. And let's start this video, guys. So this is the box they give me. That's how it looks like. And on the website, the picture, it looks so nice. So it looks like it's when you're using this thing, it's got LED lights on it. So it changes colors and stuff. Hopefully this thing does have that. So let's open this. First of all, yes, you get a phone cooling thing. So it's like a pad. I guess you put your phone there and it's got these little things, valve things here. Bottle, put that there. I guess that's the motor inside. And these are the tubing for it. So let's grab these. I guess you put these here, like this. It's like valves. So we have to put this much water in there. What I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna go get some water and I'm gonna come right back. So now we put the water in. Tell you guys how much you have to put. You know, there's a best way to do this. If you got ice cubes, drop a couple ice cubes in there too. So it makes the water really cold. That's like the best experiment. So if you want to put ice cubes, don't fill it up too much. So because the water has to be up to here, because if you put ice cubes, it's going to push the water up. But I'm just showing you guys now without the ice cube. So that's how much water you got to put in, guys. Then we're going to drop this motor in. See, if you put lots of water, it's going to overflow. I'm going to close this. Now we're going to plug it in. Let me get wire, plug it in. Let's start this thing. Wow, it's changing colors too, guys. Look at that. Then you grab this, you put it in there. So I guess the water is going through the tubes going inside, and that's what's cooling it down. So the best way to do this, guys, make sure you put some ice cube in there. Then it's gonna make it really, really cold in the back of the phone. And it feels pretty good. Like if you're gripping it, if you're playing a game, it's actually not gonna bother you. It's not in your way. But say, imagine if I'm playing a game, this is not gonna bother me. And the sound, hardly any sound. Like it's like little whoop. And that's on the table. If I hold it like this, there's no sound. If you put it somewhere else, you're not gonna hear anything. And it looks so cool. If you like, you have your lights off, this thing's gonna look so cool because it changes color and stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys like the video I made for you guys. And please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And I'm going to catch you guys on my next video. So peace out for now.